you!
This'll make your ears ring.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
Fuck! Keep dry now!
Portable electronic device detected.
Looking good, Agent. I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zones. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive. We now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives. You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
And in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm. Look! You tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
We've got to go check it out.
I know we're going to get you all killed.
We could use your help.
Welcome back to Rooftops Radio with your host, Carrie. Anyone who is looking to get off Spice, we have medics and counselors who are able and willing to help you. We have some herbal meds to manage the withdrawal symptoms and counselors who are leading group talks and starting recovery programs for anyone interested in fighting their addiction. If you're interested...
Want to take a look at what I got? That ain't bad at all. Thanks for the deal.
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munitions stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow it the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You'll need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
Contacts.
Supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful.
Ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage. All right, now get clear before it detonates. Suns won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work. The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sun's forward base, so getting in isn't gonna be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.